enough that he's, or too high and he's
too
going
high. Oh, okay.
I don't know. Good girl.
I'm taking a rally class with Strummer at City Dog Training. Strummer enjoys training. She gets so excited every Monday night when it's time to go to class.
Nice and straight, Michelle.
We're not going for perfection here, unless you want it, and we can make it happen. But if it's an improvement,
it's not going to happen.
I say it's a party.
Margie's a great trainer because she knows what's important to pet owners, which is having a great relationship with our pets.
Remember, when you call your dogs in front and you're using a cookie, you want to use both hands. I won't have to know. You won't have to tell me if you're using one, your dog will tell me, because he or she will sit to your right or your left or crooked.
In Rally, we learn obedience commands. I'm really looking forward to the Memorial Day parade and being able to demonstrate these commands. Rally really emphasizes having fun with your dog. Even when things don't go quite right, it's still about having fun.
Now this is just ridiculous. Waiting for the dog to beep called away, head it off with the cast, and make your silly noises ahead of time.
This way. Come.
Not beautiful. That couldn't be better. And she responded very well.
One thing I learned is that not all dogs enjoy the camera.
So it's possible that he thinks you're stealing his soul, in which case I'd ask you just to turn that away.
This is an example of a rally sign. The sign tells you what command to give your dog.
Nice. Well done.
Rasta's working too hard to notice the camera now.
Good. Beautiful.
Next up, we'll see Katie finish right and sit.
Nice. She's a ringer.
So we enjoy coming just because Katie loves coming so much. She has a good time.
Forward.
This is Katie doing a left spiral.
And at this point, the dog is sure you've forgotten something. You just did this, Mom.
True.
Very nice. And she's suddenly a herding dog.
Our dog is a super hyper dog, and he doesn't always do the best at focusing with us. So Margie's really helped us get our dog's attention and get him used to listening to what we have to say and actually doing it.
Let's watch Rasta weave.
Nice. Talk to him. Beautiful. That couldn't be better. Lovely.
Come here. Sit. Down.
Oh, nice. Perfect. Very good.
Next, Strummer does the weave.
Don't you love that?
Yeah, I
love that.
Followed by her signature down. And a picture perfect finish from Kid.
So just to give him confidence, just have fun.